Good day! Today is December 22 and I am here to harvest, pasteurize, and pack my pomelo wine. My bottles are ready, so let's proceed. In harvesting, I will be using a strainer and a small filter cloth to strain the wine. And of course, I will be using a funnel to fill the bottle with wine. Since the holes of my strainer are quite big, I will put the small filter cloth in the funnel so that the wine will be surely filtered. After harvesting my wine, I will now pasteurize it.
So, this is the finished product of my pomelo wine.